So first to go in the free dance. Really keen to overtake the upstarts who come in to dance for the first time as a couple, Muramoto and Takahashi. Rikako Fukase, Eiichi Cho. Funny Valentine music. Straight in with the twizzles. Nicely done. Sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable. Super lift. Each day is Valentine's Day. Each day is Valentine's Day. Rikako Fukase, Eiichi Cho. Really good start to this dance. The synchronization, the cohesion was there from beginning to end. Could have done with a little bit more chemistry between them, but No real problems there. Excellent lift. Twizzles were outstanding at the start. And, as I said, they've been outlining how tough things have been in Montreal, where they're based. So great for them to be able to come here and do a good chunk of training leading into this and the national championships, which will start on Christmas Day. Yes, actually, the Twizzle's not as good as I thought. Got it back together though. Second year as a couple. He used to skate with Katrine Roy, and Ricardo skated with Aru Tateno. They teamed up together, Ricardo and Ayucho, a couple of years ago, runners-up in national championships to Komatsubara and Coletto, who lead here at the moment. Excellent lifts. For me, that was the outstanding part of their routines. Great marks in the short. 63-46, just under a mark behind Moramoto and Takahashi. Now the best score in the free, 85-81. They got that in the four continents last year. Actually, earlier on this year, last season. So you'd imagine that they might get better marks than that here. And Takahashi. Obviously of one accord as they get ready. Quite a wait while this first set of marks are analysed and then broadcast.
The scores, please.
Fukase Chogumi no tokuten 94.43.
Yeah, 94-93, that's better than okay. It's 9 points better than they've achieved before. So that really does put the marker down.